Okay, here's another quick tip. If you want to find out whether or not your primer is fully seated, here's one that's not, and here's one that is. Get something flat and fairly hard. You can even use a piece of glass or a real flat piece of metal. Take the bullet case, put it on there, and it shouldn't wobble. It should go straight to upright. This one, however, rolls around. See that? You know you need to seat this one a little bit deeper.